The Beijing 2022 Paralympic Winter Games kicks off today. After 3 days of torch relay, the Paralympic flame has now reached the Shougang Park, where the Beijing 2022 Organizing Committee is based. Later, this flame will enter the National Stadium, where the opening ceremony of the Games is to be held. More than 500 torchbearers have participated in the torch relay in the Beijing, Yanqing, and Zhangjiakou competition zones.
Liu Yukun, the discus champion in 1992 Barcelona Paralympic Games, runs the first leg.
这个退役以后就做了一名志愿者，做了14年的志愿者，自己成立了刘玉坤迎冬奥志愿服务队，作为一个双奥的火炬手，也让自己活成了一束光，照亮更多的人。
Exoskeleton robots are used to help some torchbearers pass the torch.
我是一位就是高位截瘫患者，受伤已经11年。今天也是我就是第一次能够这么站立行走。就我刚刚传递完火炬，此时此刻我的心情也非常的激动，看到了更多的希望，而且我也相信科技的力量能够让我们这些肢体残疾人。这是我们的福音吧。祝福那些残奥的健儿们。希望我们所有人都能像他们一样，去勇敢地挑战自我，战胜自我。
The Beijing 2022 Paralympic Winter Games will be held from March 4th to the 13th.